Hey, this is Sandy at General RV here in Draper, Utah. Today we're doing a walk around video on our Spartan 1240. This is a 2015 model, and so we have a blowout price on this. This is a fabulous deal. You can see we're triple axle. We are quite long on this. It's 43.2 for overall length. One really nice thing that I like about the Spartans is that they do the high gloss gel coat. And see, look, there's that blowout price I'm talking about. But they do a high gloss gel coat on the outside on the fiberglass. That's 6 times stronger than regular fiberglass, and that's going to last for you a lot longer. Also, inside this compartment for our basement storage, you can see that they've got it lined in thermofoil, and also there's a heat duct there. So we do have an enclosed underbelly, and there is heat and duct work going to the tanks, but they also want you to know that you've got heat going to your basement storage. We have an Onan 5500 in the front, of course, of generator. And then we have 6-point hydraulic auto level. If we're able to come around on our other side here, it is a little bit trippy and slow motion. This is where you've got your auto level. It's under lock and key, which is nice. We've got our other side of the storage here because we've got a wardrobe slide. This is on a piano hinge, but stays open for you. And then all of our water connections, black tank flush, battery disconnect, and hot and cold showers right here. And that's also under lock and key. Okay, we also have 2 giant awnings on the outside of this. You'll also notice that the Spartan has done the frameless windows. Those are really popular. That's a nice feature. Our storage doors are on a bus style slam latch, and they are on magnets. So when you put that up, you don't have to worry about that door coming down. And that is also nice for wind. We've got radius door here, and again, they've removed the latch here from the sidewall. This is kind of for the wind, so it's set on a strut there so that it will just stay open for you. And I know that our fresh water capacity on this is 105 gallons. And again, with that gel coat on the fiberglass, it's just a really nice upgrade that they do at the factory. Okay, we've moved inside the garage of our Spartan. A couple nice things that they do is they do give you a compartment back here at the back. You can keep fluids or oils or whatever you need for your toys. They also have the diamond plate come up a full 22 inches on the wall all the way around the garage, which is really nice, so you're not going to scuff up your walls. And it is finished off with trim. This is a 12.6 foot garage, and we do have the half bath. And then I did notice we do have the TV back here for the entertainment. It's up in the front underneath the bed. You do have your bench seating. It's all the way up right now at the top. But we do have our bench seats that easily convert to the bed. And then, of course, our other overhead bunk. We have LED lights throughout. And then this particular model, not only do we have the patio, and the patio's down and you can see the decking, but we do have these screen doors, which are kind of cool. They've got this plastic type cover that you can peel back so you can ventilate here and be hanging out inside here and have it feel like one big room or area. That's just a really nice feature with those patio doors. As we go inside the trailer, we've got the ladder here down for the upper loft, but we do have the nicer pull-down shades. I do like those. The UV tint on the outside of the window is so dark that you don't need a night and day shade. We have Lane upgraded recliners. They do go back really far. They are really comfortable. We have really nice solid surface countertop here, kind of an L shape. We have tons of storage in this kitchen. This is almost like a pantry. And in the kitchen area, not only do we have a raised panel 12 cubic foot fridge and freezer. And I do like the Norcolds because the Norcolds do this giant lip here in the freezer where your things don't shift as much, and then if things start to melt or thaw, they're not gonna come dripping out. But tons, that's really deep cabinetry storage, a nice spice rack. We have tons of space underneath the sink. We can fit a kitchen trash can easily in there. We've got 2 pot and pan drawers, one under here underneath the fridge and one underneath the oven. Everything is on a full extension, a ball bearing glide, so you do get full extension on all the drawers. We do have a full-size microwave as well as the three burners with a cover. We've got even more storage up there. This particular unit, we do have a fireplace. The TVs are all included. There is also central vac. The fireplace is going to put out 5,000 BTUs, and then you have all your controls and everything you need. So you've got your, you know, your panel, everything is right there for slides, for awnings, lights, all the gauges. Now in the Spartan, they do put Samsung. That's a Samsung TV and a Samsung sound bar in the main room. That is really nice. And then as we come up the stairs into the bathroom, they do a really nice oversized shower with a bench seat. We do have an oversized skylight, again, LED lights. And then we've got full cabinetry here to the side, tons of storage. So, and that is really deep. That is really nice. And then you've got a mirrored medicine cabinet and plenty of counter space here. So I really do like that as well. And then you do have the entrance into the bedroom. So that's really nice with this pocket door. And then we've got a king size bed. We do have window here, the TV's included. We've got dressers under the bed storage, and this is on struts, so it will stay up for you as you're getting things in and out. We've got a full closet here in the front cap, plenty of hanging, plenty of shoe storage, and then we do have another hanging area right here, but this is washer dryer prepped, so if you wanted to include a washer dryer, you could. And then one of the things about the Spartan that I really like is you'll notice we do have AC, but they have put this on a racetrack. So this is a racetrack AC. So they doubled up on the number of vents. This is more efficient and this is quieter than the units where you see just the big box in the ceiling. So this is a great fifth wheel toy hauler, tons of space. That 12.6 foot garage should accommodate almost any toy, even the brand new razors. And like I said, this is a fabulous price. So please come on down to General RV and Draper, or go to our website and see any of our other deals. We have lots of 2015s right now that were blown out. Thank you.